like it's a fine technique or whatever. It's just it's overused at this point. There's other songs that do it better with different notes. I didn't expect the rhythm to change there. Okay, hold up. I just got 20 perfects and one late on both charts of the same song. I think. It was like 20 perfects and one late or one miss on the other one. How random is that? Paying attention at all. I don't know. I think he, Robert, might have tried a little too hard on the first half. Alright. We'll be right back. the heck are these patterns? That was fun. Last part was not fun. I couldn't figure out the whole like first two thirds of the song was like, am I supposed to double step? Or am I supposed to like, am I supposed to reset? I don't know. I couldn't figure it out. It seems so random. Full Mode was by C. Kretz. I've never heard of that person. That was the first chart where I thought, like, okay, this is fun. I want to play it again. What? cool also. The two full charts are really nice. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna just turn this down. I don't even know what to do it on. It looks pretty, it doesn't look that dense. It just looks tricky. Yeah, we'll go to like 275. Hopefully I don't hit my face on the cup holder. That wasn't bad. Good thing the life bar is like life one. I think missing that many on like ITG probably drained my life bar.